2 weeks ago, the Stars took care of the Avs in pretty convincing fashion. The second half for Colorado hasn't gone very well. It was a terrible January. They're one game under 500 here in March. And maybe there's a reason to think that you can write this Avs team off standing. Fox have missed that game. He'll be back in so he can match up against the line where Rantanen is on the wing. It's played in front and right off the skates of Ben. Grubauer had to be alert early.
I think the Stars are doing more of this the last three or four games. Funnel pucks into the general vicinity of the opposition net.
Final seconds tick off. Fox is out of the box. 5-on-5 hockey, but the Avs keep it low and a shot stopped by Bishop. Another one, and that one skipped around and then played to the corner by Janmark and cleared.
Wow. They're all loaded up interior, and they allow the first shot. They don't get a stick and allow a second point-blank chance. Bishop already on his knees. When you're 6'7", you can do that. Perfect butterfly.
He's there. Johnson pushes it back. Nice strip by Ben. He'll carry in. Work against Cole. His pass for a trailer skips, and McKinnon, he's got a breakaway. All alone, McKinnon denied, and then a second effort. Bishop kept the left pad.
I'm one of the best snipers in the game, although McKinnon is 0 for 2 on his shootout attempts this season. Bishop's been like this for a while. His numbers are just eye-popping over the last 2 months, and that includes that shutout string that he was on.
Ben weaves it back across. Ben Tarantula shot it off Zadorov. Zadorov turned it over. Ben Tarantula and a point-blank save. The left skate from Grubauer.
And Sagan feeds Radulov. He couldn't elevate it, but a rapier-like left pad lashed out and kicked that one aside. Both netminders have been blisteringly quick.
Out of a playoff spot. Stars a handful of points up, two out of third in the Central. Rantanen looking back door, and Soderberg had Janmark draped all over him. Still got a stick to play it on net.
Soderberg bumped into him, I think, just prior to that. He was almost sideways.
Kept alive. Nemeth again to the left. Zadorov, a shot saved. Bishop.
I don't even know that that's a scoring chance on him right now.
He's got the puck here. Passes off and it deflects right off Como and on net. Grubauer with the save. And here's McKinnon with speed. He'll blow past Fox and a shot stopped by Bishop. Collected by Klingberg. Sagan lobs one in. Bork got to it and written off. Move to Klingberg. In front of redirection. Ben was at the left side of the crease and it went wide. Where these games are absolutely huge for the Avalanche.
Got backdoor play with Jamie Benn off
the shot, blockered by Grubauer. Benn on the half boards. Bounces into the circle, he follows a shot, save Grubauer, and spinning behind the net. Klingberg over to Haskinen. Swept off his stick by Bork. Graves had been knocked down. Hintz centering feet, a shot by Sagan, and it's kicked out.
That left toe and pad has stoned Sagan.
Rantanen once more. A shot goes wide. McKinnon will find it on the wall. Barry's at the top of the zone. To Rantanen in the slot. Kopfer with a drive. And it caught the glass. Bishop maybe got a piece.
The Bishop.
The foot then got dumped all alone, courtesy of Hintz. Cole keeps it. Off of Fadoon. Point blank, her foot. Lovejoy.
He was in too tight, really, to do anything with it. Ben Bishop had it loaded up in the paddle on the ice. And he wasn't going to be able to get things around that. He was a Hobie finalist when he was at Harvard.
It's been that kind of run for Kerfoot. Here's a shot and a score from Johnson. Johnson breaks the seal late in the second period, and the Avs take a 1-0 lead.
So you had basically a three-pronged attack, and then the right shot of Johnson over on the left-hand side. Ben Bishop had a clear lane, and it just bore its way through his arm and body, beat him short side. He couldn't believe it, knew he probably should have had it, and just like that, poof, The scoreless game is no more.
Headed in from center, and then Hintz gets there. Radulov in the slot, a shot from Sagan, and it was blocked right back to Hintz. His shot stopped, the rebound loose. Radulov was dumped and face down in the crease. Grubauer was able to smother.
This wasn't a very good play by Ian Cole when he went back for the puck. Whether he was anticipating help or what, but he just sort of leaves it. I think he was thinking that Tyson Barry would get to that. And instead of playing it, it goes in behind. They cough it up, and bingo. Hintz pops it on net. Radulov all over the crease.
Flip the boards instead.
Haven't seen a lot of Rantanen and MacKinnon together when it's been 5-on-5 in the game, but they're out here now.
Here's Barry from the circle. A shot. He scores. Tyson Barry off the inside of the left post. And the Avalanche extend their lead.
And as they're changing, I mean, the puck's at center. And the Avalanche turn against the grain and attack. Both defensemen were on the rush. That was Girard to Barry. And this time, Jamie Benn couldn't get on the Avalanche defenseman in time. He did that earlier in the game to thwart what looked like might have been a goal. This time, it does go in off the far pipe. And they have a little breathing room in the game here tonight.
Bishop just did get it at the edge of the trapezoid, and now the Stars race up ice. Fox has got it to Heiskanen. Heiskanen shot, stopped by Grubauer. There is no rebound.
A lot of third assists, I would say. And they filled some lanes, tried to, I think, look for a rebound more than anything else.
Redirected off Radulov and wide. Tyler Seguin banked it over to Klingberg. His shot got through, save made, rebound. Ben was denied by the pad.
Grubauer drops down, gets with the pillows. Couldn't get it up over top. Rebound comes right back to him again. Sort of Ginsu's that one.
Tied up along the end wall. What opportunities for the Stars. Here's Radulov, backdoor save and put it off the outside of the net. And then a second effort off of Grubauer. Out of the box comes Zadorov. The Avs bend and bend and bend. They win it. Radulov sends it wide. Heiskanen activates. Tried to get it to Sagan. He fell down. Then a shot. Score! Sagan, I believe, redirected it. 5 minutes left, and the Stars cut the deficit to one.
To drop down on it, a drive-by in front. You can hear it clank in. Klingberg gets to it, rips it. Sagan and Radulov were both cruising in front, and it sails over the right shoulder of Grubauer to cut the lead in half.
Klingberg's pass to Hintz. His shot bounces off Grubauer. Hintz with a second effort, and it broke the stick of Johnson.
Got a rather buxom rebound off of Grubauer, but couldn't find air through him.
Deflected away. Heiskanen sent it over to Sagan. He gave it away. Empty net bid, it will score. Soderberg from right in front of his bench where he gets mobbed. This was a huge game for both teams. The Avs will pick up the 2 points. They move into a tie with Arizona for the final playoff spot, and the Stars will look ahead to one more game on the homestand.